Hi people, this is another episode of Fidelity Weekly. I'm your host, my name is Eniola, aka Mr. Lover Man.
Really?
And I'm with the beautiful...
Hey! My name is Ndidi.
And we're here to do a countdown of the top 10 love songs.
Love songs. Enjoy! Yeah. Stop!
So at number 10, we have Neo, Sexy Love. My sexy love. So sexy.
She makes the hands on the back of my neck stand up. Just one touch. And I erupt like a volcano.
This song, I don't even know what this song does to me.
Those things.
It makes me sexy and keeps me in love.
Wow. Like, baby sexy? Like, right. What are we expecting, like, Junior and your life in 9 months?
Don't go there.
Or sexy that you're feeling 20, like, to conquer the world.
Yeah, more like that.
All the ladies are at your feet.
More like that. It's a song that just... gets to me, the vibe of the song just resonates with me.
That's nice, that's nice. For me, I'm in love with Neo. Although the boy is short, but I feel like I can deal with that. You know, the shortness, the guy is very, very hot. Okay, so the next song, which is a number 9, is Chris Brown, With You. I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight.
This is a fantastic song.
Yes, fantastic song.
Oh, I'm getting the vibe.
Boy, too. And oh, I'm into you, and girl, no one else would do. Cause with every kiss and every hug, you make me fall in love. And now I know I can't be the only one. I bet his heart's all over the world tonight with the love of their life.
And the next one at number 8, we just need you to blow our minds. And Davido has gone ahead to do that with this song, which is titled Blow Our Minds. Never waste your time, never let you go. Top down, back to back, you the best I know. Oh yeah, you the blow my mind, blow my mind, blow my mind.
I feel like the highlight of this song for me was Chris Brown again.
Yeah. When I drink from your water, give me a cup. I just wanna sip. I'm trying to steal your love. I'm guilty of it. I don't give a shit about who telling all our business when I'm killing it, when I'm feeling it, kissing it and turning to an animal. Yeah, yeah, girl, I fuck with an attitude. Angry and you're dangerous. It don't matter, no. I actually agree with that. First day I listened to this song, it didn't hit me.
Mm-hmm.
But by the time I listened to Chris Brown's part of the song, I was hooked.
I love Davido, don't get me wrong. The dude
has done well.
But Chris Brown gives you that whole feel good, butterflies in your tummy thing. Really, you hear his voice is
just
something.
There.
Yeah. Okay, so number 7 is Mario. How do I breathe?
Breathe in, breathe out. That's how you breathe.
Exactly.
But this song is just the song. How do I breathe? How do I
breathe? It feels so different being here. I was so used to being next to you. Life for me is not the same. There's no one to turn to.
to fall. Starting over, it's so hard. Have you actually listened to the wordings of the song? The lyrics? Have you gone through it?
No.
Even though I have a terrible voice, but you know.
Yeah, definitely. I'm just saying, you shouldn't.
We're on TV.
Yeah, but you shouldn't sing. You maybe mime or no singing.
Okay.
Yes, please. No singing. How do I breathe without you here by my side?
So at number six, we have Donell Jones, Shorty. Up in the place, I see you getting down. Can't help but look at you, got a crowd around you. Now you're the baddest thing I've seen tonight. So come on, girl, let's put it in flight.
I have to confess, I have no idea. Yeah, who this is?
You don't know who Donell Jones is?
No. I'm young, I have body, mind, and soul.
Okay, so Donell Jones is in the bracket of the R. Kelly's, the Joes.
So number five is Banky W, our very own
major lover.
Nigeria, per se?
Yeah. It's yes, no.
Yes.
Yes.
Let's go. She says she likes it when I stay. She says she don't want me to go. She says I always make her day. So would you be my lover now? She says she really likes my style. Seems like she wants to take it slow. Do anything to make her smile. So would you be my lover now? What am I to do?
As long as it's married to Adesua,
why do you have to take it that way?
I'm just saying. The girl is cute.
I'm sure he'll be asking Adesua every night.
Would you be my lover? Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes.
Fantastic song. And if you won't be my lover, let me know. Yes. Yes.
Would you be my lover? So number four. This is my favorite. John Legend, all of me.
All of you?
All. You have to love all.
I'm sure you had to sneak that one in.
Of course.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
John Legend is actually a legend.
Yes, the dude is a legend, and I feel like it makes you want to love. When you hear the song, it makes you just want to love everything.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your heart.
Okay, and at number three, we have Styl Plus, Olufumi. Not Oluwayemisi, not Adebumi.
Really?
It's Olufumi.
When I said to you that I'd never want to love another woman, girl, it was true. So true, I meant to marry you. And when I did, I wouldn't want to take care of you, for you. Now you say you want to leave me, girl.
Okay, this is an old song. But I feel like it's a classic old song.
It actually is.
He's nice. I feel like I see where you're going.
At number two, we have Joe, If I Was Your Man. Do you know this song?
No. Remember before when we started, you were like, oh, how can you not know this song? It's Joe. Yeah, I get Joe, but I don't know the song.
So
I don't.
The tripping thing about love songs and feel-good songs, the first 12 seconds of the song, they don't catch you.
Then that's not it.
Girl, I'm so tired of games, I just wanna settle down. I swear to you I've changed, baby, why are you bugging now? I know that I put you through hell, and you deserve to be with someone else. But I gotta be straight up, straight. Girl, I just wanna kiss and make up.
And let me show you my moves.
Do you have moves?
I have moves.
Will you show me?
I have moves for days. But
for days?
Let's not go there.
No, but you have to show me your moves. We can't, you have to do something. No,
let's
you have
not,
to
let's
do
not
something.
Go there. Let's
why?
Not go there.
Why?
Your MD is watching.
Yeah, but our MD got moves. Like moves for days. So,
okay.
Our MD is on like an 11. Maybe you'll be like on a 2.
Or maybe like a 0.75.
Makes sense too.
Girl, I do the best I can. Love you forever, that's what I'll do. If I was your man, if I was your man, if I was your man.
Okay, and the final one, and that's at number one, we have Nelly featuring Kelly. This song can never go old.
Because it's a dilemma.
Yeah.
Always. I was very young when I heard this song and I felt like I need to have a boyfriend, I need to get married, as in everything has to be happening to me at that point.
At the same time.
At the same time.
Yeah.
I met this chick and she just moved right up the block for me. And she got the hots for me, the finest thing my hood has seen. But oh no, no, she got a man and a son though. Oh, when that's okay.
It's bringing out my moves.
My boo.
People, don't steal my moves.
And I feel like it's a song that goes across everywhere. It was cool when it came out, it's too cool now.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know what you mean to me. All I think about is you. Even when I'm my move, you know I'm crazy for you.
So peoples, that's the rundown of love songs. I don't know if we did a good job.
Yeah.
Even if we didn't do a good job, you have to accept it. This
yes.
is what we do.
Yes.
Cheers.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.
We are Fidelity. We keep our word.